Good morning, everyone.
Good morning,
ma'am.
Good morning to all of you.
So good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, ma'am.
For today's presentation.
Good morning, principal, ma'am, Devin, parents, and my dear students who are watching this show live. Today is the second day of virtual presentation in Ensemble 2020 for Class 2. Ensemble is a fun way of learning celebrated twice a year in an exhibition of virtual learning with daily online lessons for students in which they learn expressions which provide students with an outlet for emotions, thoughts and dreams. Also in the next Ensemble, we will take up various activities they are doing in mathematics and science. By these virtual presentations, our students gain knowledge, become confident and emerge as learners who believe in logical ways of solving problems rather than the traditional rote learning. So let's reflect upon life, share, learn the values through Ensemble 2020. Now I am handing over the stage to you, Himanshi ma'am, for proceeding the program.
Thank you, ma'am. Respected principal, ma'am, judges, in charges, parents, and all my dear students. I welcome everyone with all my regards to Ensemble 2020, which not only provides a platform to the students to explore their talent and their caliber, but also gives them a new perspective to the moral and lessons in their life. In this current situation, the best lesson that we can give to our kids is the never giving up attitude on our dreams. Today, the students of Class 2C are going to present a very famous fairy tale with a new perspective. But when you do not give up on your dreams, the magic is bound to happen. Now, over to Class 2C.
Life holds special magic for those who dare to dream. Respected principal, ma'am, judges, in charges, teachers, parents, and all my dear friends, a very warm good morning to all of you. I, Ojas Purang of Class 2C, would like to welcome you all to this magical program, Ensemble 2020, Cinderella Dreams Come True. Before we begin with the program, I would like to call dancers of our class for a beautiful performance to extend our hearty welcome to all the guests gathered over here.
Smile on your face.
are more than true, not because they tell us that dragon exists, but because they tell us that dragon can be beaten. We, the students of class 2C, are going to enact one such fairy tale. But before that, I would like to invite Sri Kriti Arya, who through her dance performance will make you familiar with the story which we are going to present. So get ready for a magical dance performance by Sri Kriti Arya.
Cinderella, she was special. Oh, she really was a very lovely girl. But her family, they were horrid. They didn't treat Cinderella very well. Her stepsisters and their mother used to make Cinderella work all day. Do their washing, scrub the floors. She never had any time to play.
Cinderella
was always happy. Cinderella,
Cinderella, Cinderella
always smiled. Cinderella,
Cinderella, Cinderella
never complaining. Cinderella,
Cinderella, Cinderella,
a lovely child. Cinderella had a fairy godmother. Decided she should go to the ball. With a wave of her magic fairy wand, she became the most beautiful of all. Cinderella met her prince there, and they soon fell in love as they danced. But the clock struck, and Cinderella ran. It seemed she lost her only chance. Cinderella,
Cinderella, Cinderella
was always happy. Found a glass slipper and went to visit every girl in the land. Her stepsisters tried the slipper, but he shook his head, so very, very sad. Cinderella, she was hiding, called out, please can I try the slipper too? The slipper fit, they fell in love again and were married that same day, yes it's true. Cinderella,
Cinderella, Cinderella
was always happy. Cinderella,
Cinderella, Cinderella
always smiled. Cinderella,
Cinderella, Cinderella
never complaining. Cinderella,
Cinderella, Cinderella,
a lovely child.
What a mesmerizing dance performance! Please give her a big round of applause. Yes, you have guessed it right. We are going to present the story of Cinderella. So, all of you tighten up your seat belts as we take you for a ride to Fairyland with all exciting characters of prince, king, queen, fairy godmother, and much more. So here we go.
Once upon a time, there was a young girl who was beautiful and gentle. She lived with a stepmother and two stepsisters. They were all rude and cruel to her. They made her all the work around the house. She was friends with her little friends.
Magic of the
Now you can go there, but remember, my magic can work until 12 o'clock this midnight. So you have to go home before the bell rings.
Okay, Miss. Cinderella went to the party. Cinderella looked very beautiful. She looked like a beautiful princess. Prince saw her and asked her for dance.
Hi lady, will you dance with me?
Sure.
It's a beautiful night, we're looking for something dumb to do. Hey baby, I think I wanna marry you. Is it the look in your eyes, or is it this dancing juice? Who cares baby, I think I wanna marry you. Well I know this little chapel on the boulevard. Pocket full of cash, we can blow. Shots of patrol. And it's on, girl. Don't say no, 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 no. Just say yeah, 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 yeah. And we'll go, 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 go. If you're ready, like I'm ready. Cause it's a beautiful night.
Thank you. say, I holy holy zindagi. Photo pe gulli chala ke hum taale laga ke chal gum so tarane chupke chupke gaaye aadhi aadhi baat le. Aaja dil ki ye zameen, thoda sa tera sa hoga, thoda mera bhi hoga, apna ye aashiyan.
चारे दीवारे फिर भी झरोखी खुली बादलों की हो पर्दे शकी हरी पंख चले ना हो कोई तकरारे हर मस्ती कहाँ के चले प्यार कैसे कौन से महीने का खर्चा चले
इसी हंसी इतना सा टुकड़ा चांद का खाओगे दिन को से चल बनाए
आशिया. What an amazing magical and musical performance. I felt as if I were in fairyland. Now, moving on, I would like to call upon my friend Aditya to recite a poem on fairy tales.
A fairy tale is a story for children that features fanciful and wonderful characters such as Cinderella, Goldilocks, and Red Riding Hood. Good morning, all little children, ma'am, in charge, ma'am, and respected teachers. My dear friends, today I am going to present the poem on fairy tales. Once upon a time, in a land so far away, the princess. The frog, well that just made a stay far through the town. Red Riding Hood took fright. He found the wolf in Granny's bed. Then she told her good night. Oh, fairy tales, read them every day. Oh, what fun it is to hear how Goldilocks got away. Fairy tales, full of joy and laughter. Do you know how this can end? Why, it's happily ever after. Thank you.
Thank you, Ditya. What a flawless and beautiful poem it was. Let's move forward to the last performance of the day and call the dancers of Class 4 Rocking finale performance.
कभी हाथ पकड़ के तू मेरा चल दे चल दे कभी हाथ जुड़ा के मैं तेरा चल दूं चल दूं. मैं थोड़ी सी मुड़ी हूँ तू थोड़ी सी टेढ़ी है क्या खूब ये जोड़ी है तेरी मेरी. आने दो दिल में आ जाने दो कह दो मुस्कुरा
दबी दबी सी हंसी होठों पे फंसी है, गुदगुदी कर रही हवा, अल्लाह मचा रही है पागल सी ख्वाहिशें, खुशियों की मिली है वजह। कुछ है जुनून सा, कुछ पागलपन है, सौ बातें करता ये बुद्धू सा मन है। कुछ है जुनून सा, कुछ पागलपन है, सौ बातें करता ये बुद्धू सा मन है। करने दे ख्वाबों को बदमाशियां, चलने दे नजरों की मनमानियां, ढूंढे चलो कुछ ठिकाने नए, होने दे पगली पगली सी नादानियां। होश में रहना है क्यों, रहने से होगा क्या, बेहोशियों में है मजा। बचकानी है कते जो होती है, होने दे खुशियों की मिली है वजह। कुछ है जुनून सा, कुछ पागलपन है, सौ बातें करता ये बुद्धू सा मन है। कुछ है जुनून सा, कुछ पागलपन है, सौ बातें करता ये बुद्धू सा मन है।
Trust in your heart and follow your dream, said Jenna. Teach us to be kind and forgiving to good all. This brings an end to our program. Hope everyone enjoyed. Now, I would like to request Himanshi Ma'am to take this season further.
Thank you, dear Swikriti. The story of Cinderella not only demonstrates the magical side of a girl's dream, but also shows how she does not let adverse situations to break her dreams and leads her life with a kind heart. Now, may I please request our Honorable Principal Ma'am to grace the occasion with the words of wisdom.
Once again, a very good morning to all of you.
And good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, dear students. So, again, I will say I'm speechless, I'm spellbound. What to say? I have no words. Like, what adjective should I use for your presentation, Himanshi? So, standing ovation de sakte hain, or what can be done? So please switch on your videos, all the dear students. So it was captivating, impressive, outstanding, spellbound. So lot of adjectives are there. And the way you have synchronized the videos, many new techniques you have added. The students have matched your standard and you have taken to a different level this story. This Harmeet is sitting here. I think she was performing. What's your name? Kohli.
Bolo Badania.
Ma'am, Badania Kohli.
Badania Kohli. Aishwarya Grover. Then Rubal Gupta. Ojas Purang. Spoke so well, all of you. Sukriti Arya. You all performed so well, whatever role was given to you. So, love you. Zindagi ka jo aapne end mein finale diya. So it's a message for all of us, all the seniors, like we should love the life. Life is very precious. So if our students are giving us this message, so then nobody can stop us and we can't have any negativity anywhere. So creative skills you have shown, so communicative skills you have shown, so collaborative skills you have shown, so unmatched standards. Your dresses, your parents, they have done a lot of work. And they have also contributed a lot. Only then we can have these results. So 100 out of 100 or 200 out of 100 we can say. So be proud of yourself, never give up, as your ma'am is saying, and you have conveyed the message, we should never give up. So there is no corona anywhere, everywhere happiness is there. You have made us happy, so joy, you are spreading joy everywhere. So Himanshi, once again, Gargi, congratulations to you, your team of students and parents for this wonderful presentation. May God bless you all.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for your motivational and encouraging words, which always direct us to the right path. Now, may I please request and invite our esteemed judges to express their views. Sangeeta Gupta, ma'am, Mrs. Sangeeta Gupta, ma'am, please share your views with us.
Good morning, everybody. I thank you once again for making me a part of this wonderful program. It was truly a magical and mesmerizing performance. Himanshi ma'am, wonderful. You yourself look like, ma'am, you yourself look like a princess. And the same you have portrayed it on screen. And especially kids, like few of them, since I teach English grammar to students from like a lot of schools here in North Delhi, I must say, ma'am, your narrators were really very, very good. The accent, the communication skills and everything was really good. And the way you have portrayed the entire story was really amazing. And I really wished that this show wouldn't have ended and I would have kept watching this. Ma'am, amazing. I am actually like, ma'am, I'm really falling short of words to explain how I really truly love the performance, and especially that the one in white dress, the Cinderella, I really don't know the name of the girl, she was actually looking like Cinderella. And in fact, all the kids, they all were just amazing. Congratulations, students, you have put up a great show, and keep it up. Thank you once again.
Thank you ma'am.
Thank you so much, ma'am. It really means a lot. Now, ma'am, as all good things come to an end in life, so is this event. On behalf of Class 2C, I take this opportunity to propose vote of thanks to all those who have directly or indirectly contributed to this presentation. I would like to thank our Honorable Principal Ma'am for her continuous motivation and guidance. I am thankful to our Supervisory Head, Mrs. Gargi Chhabra Ma'am, for our continuous support and motivation. Thank you to all the judges. A special thanks to Mrs. Charu Dodi ma'am for her technical support. And at last, a lot of thanks to all the parents and my dear students for their enthusiasm and their active participation. Thank you, everyone.